The fish are more active than I thought. The pond actually was frozen for about 3 or 4 days. Not thick, just a little skim coat in some areas, especially here it was not. But they were just still. And now they are pretty active. I'm shocked. Anyhow, an update.